We're so happy you tuned into this live concert from Noontime Concerts. For this performance, we are pleased to present cellist Jennifer Kloetzel and pianist Allegra Chapman, who will be honoring the rich musical legacy of women composers with their program featuring Trois Pièces pour cello et piano by Nadia Boulanger, Cello Sonata by Elena Ruehr, Romance Opus 23 by Amy Beach, Sonata for Piano and Cello by Mel Bonis. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to San Francisco's Musical Lunch Break. Thank you for your patience today as we were figuring out some microphone issues, but it will be worth it. Worth it because we have a wonderful program. It's the last concert in March, and March is International Women's Month, and Noontime Concerts has a series ongoing called Women's Composers Take Center Stage. And today's concert is all about women composers, as you will see on your program. And one of the best aspects of this concert is that we have in our audience today one of our women composers, the composer of the second piece, Elena Ruehr, and she is here in the audience. And Elena, will you stand up? And as you can see on your program, I have put in a little quote from Elena about the piece. It describes what the piece itself is about, and it was a piece that she wrote specifically for our cellist, Jennifer. So you could take a little moment to read that, either now or while you're listening. You will notice that today's musicians are Jennifer Kloetzel and Allegra Chapman, and we're thrilled to have them here. Jennifer, we've just had the good fortune of having Jennifer play several programs in the past, not even a year. We've had her here for some wonderful programs, and today is no exception. And accompanying her is Allegra Chapman, and we haven't had the good fortune of having Allegra here for a while, and so we're thrilled to have her here today. So I'm just excited as can be about this program, and the fact that we're focused on women also makes me very, very happy. I just want to point out a couple of things so I don't take up too much of this precious time that we want to have for the music. Just to let you know that, as I always do every week, but if you're new here, you're going to hear it for the first time. These concerts are free to anyone who wishes to attend. We have them every week of the year, pretty much. We might be taking a break this summer, but we basically do somewhere in the vicinity of 50 concerts a year. They are free to the public, but we cannot have these concerts without support. So your financial support is essential to us being able to continue as we have for 35 years. On the front of your program is a QR code, and you can use your smartphones to donate to this series with that QR code on the front of your program, and we hope that you'll take advantage of that and do that. Be sure you have the sound off when you are, however, because we do not want to interrupt this concert, and we will be recording, as you can see, so when we have extraneous noise, that does affect the recording. We have another QR code on the back of the program, and that enables you to read more about today's concert and today's artists. So you can take your smartphone and use that for this QR code as well. Otherwise, there are white boxes for cash donations, and we have a little device in the center aisle that enables you to make a credit card donation. And we hope that you'll take advantage of all these donation opportunities. But most importantly is the music. And being here for it, being here live to hear it. If you can't be here live, we do recommend that as the best possible way to hear this wonderful music each week. We do stream the music, and we stream it each week, and then what we do following the, so we have the live concert, and simultaneously we're streaming it out to the rest of the world. But what we'll also do, for those of you who might go home and say, wow, I'd like to hear the third piece one more time, well, starting tomorrow morning, we'll be having the stream up again of this particular concert for 1 week. And the only reason that might not happen would be if for some unknown circumstance we would have a problem with the stream. But basically the plan is to stream it while we're in real time, while we're having the concert, and then to offer the stream for the week following the concert. So you can look forward to that when you go home, and tell your friends as well. If you can't make it to a concert, The stream is available. So I welcome you to take advantage of everything we're offering here at Noontime Concerts. I'm not going to take up any more time. I would like to bring Jennifer Kloetzel and Allegra Chapman to the stage. I hope you enjoy this wonderful program. Thank you. Pièce pour cello et piano, Nadia Boulanger. Modéré, sans vitesse et à la aise, vite et nerveusement rythme.
Thank you. Elena Ruehr has to say about the piece. This cello sonata was written for Jennifer Kloetzel. The piece is written in three movements, all played without pause. The first is a lyrical piece that reaches upward, the second a darker riff on the blues, and the third a joyous finale. The piece is a story about a young person who is reaching for something that is ephemeral, hoping for the future, finding difficulty, and eventually triumphing. Jennifer and I are both moms, and this piece is inspired by our lovely children who are in the process of bringing their lives forth into an unknown but undoubtedly glorious future. Romance, Amy Beach. Sonata for piano and cello, Mel Boni, moderato quasi andante, très lent, final moderato molto.
Thank you. so much for being here and for staying so long. We have one more tiny thing for you to send you out into the day. Since it's a concert of all female composers, we're going to give you a little male composer for an encore. So this is Frank Bridges' Cradle Song.
To Jennifer Kloetzel, cello, and Allegra Chapman, piano. Thank you for joining our ever-growing virtual community of supporters. We hope you enjoyed this performance and will continue to listen, appreciate, and show your ongoing support for Noontime Concerts. To donate to this series, access the donation page using the QR code on your screen or visit noontimeconcerts.org. Thank you.